The former Cuban leader Fidel Castro has been shown on state television visibly moved as he listened to a song in memory of his close ally, the late Venezuelan President Hugo Chavez. Meeting students and teachers, he said the return of a friend was a pretty song. Last month, Castro wrote that Cuba had lost its best friend ever.